dream. In this dream I was a patient on a gurney, a stretcher. I was somehow injured but able to view my surroundings and felt myself lifted over to a bed and being strapped down. My feet were also cold. I see exam room 3. A male doctor came in accompanied by a female nurse. The nurse was talking to the doctor and repeating something. It sounded like told me. Or Ptolemy. I see her referring to me when she says it. The doctor smiled and leaned in with somniferous almond eyes. He asked me my name. I could not respond. He kept asking me and I could not answer. So he changed his question to a long statement. He said, "All right then, picture this if you will." It was 6 o'clock in the early morning. There was no leap year. You were beat up by the KKK. We know who you are and that you live in the Ozarks, just outside of Branson. You were chosen because you are the son of Nostradamus. We've seen your garden and we are going to destroy it. We even know about your birthmark. We have it all in the X file. The doctor and nurse then walked away slowly, and even slower as they were leaving. They shut the door, also incrementally slowly. Suddenly, the door opened and a halo floated into the room. It was orange with a black squiggle, just like char brown. It hovered over my head as if it belonged to me. All I could think about was that I was too young to be in this place. I felt uneasy about the halo hovering over me, but also felt as if it were lighting my way. I then felt as if I were dead, I do not know why. Then the halo activated. It was red and white now. The halo revealed to me its singular purpose. It said, "You are the chosen one, the one who will deliver the message. A message of hope for those who choose to hear it and a warning for those who do not." I said, "What?" It then stated, "You are the Antichrist." I replied, "Who are you?" It said, "I am Satan." The halo turned into Obama. Then he looked right through me. The door opened and I woke up. I felt like I was still in Wonderland. All sort of terrifying. And I don't want to be all alone when I tell this story. You believe me, don't you? This wasn't all in my head. I remember what they said and I know what they are talking about. But was I a hero or a zero? Overwhelmed as one would be, placed in my position. Such a heavy burden now to be the one. Born to bear and read to all the details of our ending. To write down for all the world to see. I guess I won't know.